now we are going to read one comprehension passage from your textbook. That is page number 87. You have to open your grammar, page number 87. And there is one small passage which you have to read and solve again the question answers given below that passage. Now I am going to read. See, even you have to take your the grammar textbook with you when you are going to see this. I am reading for you. Read the passage about a little girl, Kelly, and her teddy bear. It is almost time for bed, but my friend Barbie is coming over. She lives nearby. Now, this story is about the girl, small girl, Kelly, and her teddy bear. So, what she is saying, she was going to sleep now. It was a bedtime. But what happened? Her friend Barbie, she's having one friend, her name is Barbie, and she was going to come to meet her. And she lives nearby, means very close to her house. Kelly, Barbie is saying to Kelly, Kelly, I bought you something special. I brought you a special gift for you. Barbie says, she gives me a huge box with a red ribbon. So, what happened? Barbie says, I have brought you one special gift, and she gives a big box to Kelly, which is tied with what? A red color ribbon. Means you all know that when we tie the gift to anybody, you have to give anybody a gift, we tie it with a ribbon. In same way that Barbie has brought a big box with red ribbon tied. I can't wait to open it. I cannot wait to open it. Inside the box is a big teddy bear. I can hardly wrap my arms around him, but I hug him as tightly as I can. Thank you, Barbie, I say. What happened? When she is very eager to see what is in that box. So she opens that box, and what she sees, there is a big teddy bear, big bear in that big box. So she catch that wrap, means she catch it very tightly. Because she is very happy that her friend has given her one big gift. So, you are welcome, Kelly. She says, thank you, Barbie, so much that for this big gift you have given me. Then Barbie says, you are welcome, Kelly. She says, it is a big deal for a big girl. And what her friend says, that this is the big gift, big deal for the big girl. That I know the perfect meal. Now the Barbie is asking, her friend is asking her, now I have given you this some big gift, what name you are going to put for this big beer, your teddy beer? Barbie asks, what are you going to name him? She's asking, what are you going to give him the name? New name now she has to give him, now. I know the perfect name. Perfect means correct name, what to give him. I am going to call him Big Bear. Now what is Kelly saying? That I am going to call him Big Bear. Let's go and see how he likes your room, Barbie says. Now the Barbie is saying, now come, we'll go to the room, to your room, and we'll see that whether he likes your room or not. Big Bear is so big, he does not fit into my bed. Fit means the teddy bear is so big that it will not be comfortable on the bed. On that bed, she's saying he is so big. So, where is going to sleep? There is a new bed in my room. What the Kelly is saying? There is a one more big new bed in my room. I wonder if he would like to sleep on it. She's saying, I wonder if he like to sleep on that new bed. Then I'm going to keep him there itself. The new bed is for me, but I haven't tried it out yet. What she's saying? Kelly is saying that new bed is for me, but yet I have not slept on that new bed. Tried it means I have not slept on that yet, so I can keep my teddy bear, new teddy bear, on the bed. I put Big Bear in my new bed. The bed is very big. Do you think Big Bear will be lonely? I ask Barbie. What that she's asking? She's saying, if I keep him on the new bed, will he feel lonely? Will he feel alone to sleep? Lonely means alone to sleep on that new bed. I don't think so, says Barbie. What she's saying, I don't think so. He'll feel lonely there. He'll feel alone there. But we can put this other animals and dolls next to him. Why he will not feel alone? Because other toys are there. We are having the different toys there. Doll we are having, then animals, different animals we are having to play, that we can keep with him so that he will not feel lonely. Big bear now looks happy. She is saying, now big bear, he looks happy because he is not lonely on that bed and other all animals are kept with him. Now see, this is the paragraph. You have to read it very carefully and without doing the spelling mistakes, so that when if you understand the story or the paragraph, then you can easily answer the question answers given below the your textbook, below this paragraph. Now answer the, see the next page, I am reading 88 page number. These are the exercise below the your paragraph or below your comprehension. Describe the box that Barbie gave to Ken. How, which type of box she has given? She has given the big box. So the big box with the red ribbon wrap on that. Then what was inside the box? What was inside the box? You all know. This all question answers are very easy. What was inside the box? There was a big teddy bear or big bear inside the box. What did Kelly name the teddy bear? What name she has given? What Kelly gave the name to the that bear? Big bear. What did they make the teddy bear sleep? Where did they make the teddy bear sleep? Where did they make both of them? They made the teddy bear sleep on the new bed. Now see the B question. Find out in the passage which means the same as following. You have to see the words which are having the same meaning. Then first one is alone. Alone means lonely. Second is joyful. Joyful means happy. Third is large. Large means huge, big. Then fourth one is thing. Thing means wonder. Now see the C question. Find out in the passage which means the opposite of the words given below. Now you have to write the opposite of these words. Small, big. Then old, new. Away, sleep. Far away, nearby. Then B question. Use these words in the sentence of your own. Now these two words are given, special and name. These words you have to use in your sentences and make the new sentence. Any sentence you can make of your own and write on that lines. Then identify the following sentence as question, explanatory sentence or the statement. There are four statements given to you. The sentences are given. You have to write the correct, are they question or the statement or the exclamatory sentences. Now first one. I put big bear in my new bed. I put big bear in my new bed. What is this? It is a simple sentence statement. So you have to write that statement. Where is he going to sleep? Where is he going to sleep? This is the question. Because after that your sentence, you can see the question mark. So this is the question asked. So you have to write that question. Then do you think big bear will be lonely? Again, this is having the question mark. So this is also the question. Then Kelly, I brought you something special. Now see, explanation mark is there after the sentence. So this is explanatory sentence. So in this way, I am going to send you the PDF and of the exercise. This you have to solve in your notebooks. And you have to read. Important is what? That you have to read this comprehension passage again and again, so that without taking the help of others, you can solve the exercise or solve the question answers on your own. These all are very easy passages, easy words are there, which you have learned before.